Hello guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Shanjivan Ghosh. I'm with my new video with you and I'm sorry that I could not make the next solution through this time. So I'm making the new video with the solution of question number 10 of that exercise of exercise 4.3. We are about to finish this exercise. So first of all, I'm reading out the question as I always do in my all the videos. So what is the question? An express train takes 1 hour less than a passenger train to travel 132 kilometers between Mysore and Bangalore without taking into consideration the time they stop at intermediate stations. That means wherever they are stopping at the intermediate station, that time we can neglect for our sum, right? Then what? If the average speed of the express train is 11 kilometers per hour more than that of the passenger train, find the average speed of two trains. So what are the two quantities we have to find out first? One is the speed of the passenger train and second one is the speed of the express train. And you can see that they are connected by one number. That is, the speed of the express train is more than that of the passenger train. So I am letting the speed of the passenger train lead the speed of the passenger train x kilometer power I am letting, right guys? Therefore the speed of the express train will be that is 11 km per hour more than that of the passenger train. If the speed of the passenger train be x, then that of the express train should be x plus 11, right guys? So it would be x plus 11 km per hour, right guys? Now what? Now here it is given that the time taken by the two trains is the difference of their time be 1 hour. Right, so we have to find out what are the time taken by the two trains separately to cover the distance of 132 kilometer. Right guys, now we know what, that speed equals to distance by time. Now we need to find out the time, therefore time equals to distance by speed. Right guys, so by using this formula we have to find out what are the time taken by these two trains. Right, therefore the time taken by passenger train I just told time is equals to distance by speed. They are covering the distance of 132 kilometer and that of the speed of the first train, that is the passenger train, is x. That means what is the time? Distance, that is 132 by speed, that means x, that much hour. Right, by the same way we have to find out what is the time express train, that would be the same 132 distance they are covering, and that is x plus 11, because the speed of the express train was x plus 11 kilometer. Right, now according towards the question, express train is taking 1 kilometer less time than the passenger train. So if we subtract the time taken by the express train and the time taken by the passenger train, then the answer should be 1. Right, now what is the greater among this? Obviously this quantity is greater because x is lesser. Why? While we are dividing any number with a lesser quantity, we get the greater answer, and while we are dividing a same quantity by a greater number, we will get a lesser quantity. Right guys, therefore according to the question, 132 by x minus 132 by x plus 11 equals to 1. We can take common 132, right guys? It will be 1 by x minus 1 by x plus 11, that is equals to 1, is given in the question. If we make the LCM here, it would be like this: x plus 11 minus x, right guys, equals to 1. Here x and x getting cancelled out. If we multiply 132 and 11, we will have like this one.
Right. That means 1, 4, 5, 2. And if we multiply the denominator, we are getting x squared plus 11x equals to 1. Right. That means 1, 4, 5, 2 equals to x squared plus 11x by the diagonal multiplication. And just to make a quadratic equation, we have to take all the quantities on a one hand side and we have to take 0 on the right hand side. Right, guys? So we are having from here x squared plus 11x minus 1, 4, 5, 2, that is equals to 0. Right, guys? Now, here c into a, that means 1 into 1, 4, 5, 2 is giving you 1, 4, 5, 2. So we have to make the factorization of this number, and by the taking the factors, adding or subtracting them, we have to make it 11. Right? So I am doing this one, 11, 132, again 11, here it is 12, and we can take it 3rd, 3 and 4. Right? That means 11 into 3 is giving you 33, and 11 into 4 is giving you 44. And if you subtract these two numbers, you will get 11. Right, guys? So I'm doing here. So up to this line, I'm coming here, and you are having x squared plus 44x minus 33x minus 1452, that is equals to 0. From the first two quantities, you can take common 8s. I'm taking it will be x plus 44, and from these two, you can take common minus 33, and again it would be x plus 44. X plus 44 is getting common, and you are having x minus 33 as another factor. Right? So as I told, whenever the product of two quantities are equal to 0, so obviously either of them should be 0. There is no other conditions left. So either x plus 44 is equals to 0, that means x equals to minus 44, or you will have x minus 33 equals to 0, that means x equals to 33. And what was x? X was the speed of the passenger train, and speed cannot be negative because we are dealing with the speed instead of the velocity. So obviously, speed of the passenger train should be 33 km instead of minus 44. Right, guys? So we are having from here speed of the passenger train is 33 km per hour, since speed can't be negative. Right, guys? So while you have already got the value of x, so what would be the speed of the express train? That would be x plus 11 km per hour. Therefore, speed of express train is x plus 11, that means 33 plus 11 equals to 44 kilometer per hour. So this was the total solution of this sum, friends. The speed of the passenger train is 33 kilometer per hour, and that of the express train is 44 kilometer per hour. So thank you, friends, for watching this video till the end, and hope you enjoyed this video and it was helpful to you. And if you think my channel is useful towards you, then please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon for getting the new upcoming videos notifications, and please share with your friends, suggest it with all the friends, and thank you for watching. Keep supporting me. Thank you.